Isaiah 48, the grass withereth, the flower fadeth, but the word of God shall stand forever. Two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intent of the heart. Hebrews 4:12.
Proverbs 30:5. Every word of God is pure. He is a shield unto them that put their trust in him.